There you go, you're in.
Hi guys, how's it going?
Oh, you're already just start recording.
Yes. Half-Life 2!
That's a great way to start it.
Episode 1.
Tell me, Dr. Fuhrman, if you can.
Yeah, we're playing this now. You have destroyed so much. Took us forever, but now we're finally doing it. Exactly. I hope you like it.
Hello, guys! How's it going?
I thought
that I'm
okay, he's kind of
obsessed
with making a flowy voice. I don't know why, but he is.
I don't know why either, because I want to sound silly or be silly.
Alex,
Undertale
what
much?
Are you doing on my end?
She's doing the T-pose.
She's doing the T-pose and she's slightly like moving around like she's possessed or something. That's kind of weird.
Wow.
For some reason, Zach decided to reference Undertale.
Now it's been a while since I recorded a game with Dissy.
Since the Overwatch beta, yeah, pretty much.
Yep. We'll see about that.
About what?
About what, G-Man?
About what?
Want these nuts?
What, man? Oh, no. 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 Oh, God, there's an evil kitty in my face.
Blah, 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 blah.
Oh my God,
Jim.
Gordon.
Hi, dog.
I was so worried.
This way, gang.
Hey, the gravity gun. Give it
Hi.
To me, dog.
Heads up! Follow me.
And by the way, guys, we have custom models for you today. I am a combine female assassin, and Ray is Gordon Freeman.
For some reason, you're not showing up as that on my end. Also,
what?
She's asking us to take the gravity gun.
There, Gordon. Dog's happy to see you. I can tell.
Yeah, there we go.
Okay, dog. Go get the monitor set up so we can check in with my dad. He must be worried sick about us. He was so sure I wouldn't find you here.
And yes,
really coming apart.
We have custom models
still don't know how
in this game.
Yep. Just the Gordon Freeman and the
huge explosion.
Oh.
Next thing I knew, dog was digging me out of the rubble.
How?
It's
you know what?
So strange.
I am not even gonna ask how you did that.
I crushed myself. Shut up.
It's my dad. We've been trying to reach him for hours.
Ha! Ha! Now you're showing up for me. Hi.
Wait till he hears
yeah, don't I have
you.
A nice ass?
Come on.
Hey, Gordon Freeman!
Dad?
Oh, no.
Are you there?
Alice?
Oh.
Hold on a sec, there's so much interference.
Gordon Freeman!
Oh, give me a hair, take this med kit.
You want to have a bad time?
You want to have a bad time?
Okay.
Huh?
A little to the right. There we go, hold it there. We got it.
As a flowy.
Alex, where are you? Oh, please, God, tell me you're out of the city.
Well, not quite yet.
What?
But listen, Dad, we found him.
What? You found Gordon?
What?
But listen, you two have to get out of the
there
city.
We go.
The Citadel can.
Oh my God!
There's no question.
I've seen two pairs of goggles or boobs.
Sensors indicate the process is accelerating toward a dark energy flare. Anyone left in the vicinity will be subjected
Hi,
to energetic events.
I know our.
How's
it going?
Basically,
I should remind me. I should.
Oh,
I should really play more hyperdimension.
Eli, I'm sorry, but
bicycle. Ride my bicycle.
Papakas.
Well, actually, we're still at the Citadel.
Oh dear, but there's really no time. The core is exceedingly close to collapse. Why?
Collapse.
Far enough without first Well, collapse. Nothing short of a direct intervention in the core could possibly retard the reaction.
Going in?
Into the core, yes. But it's far too dangerous.
Collapse, 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 collapse. In radiation.
You do have the hazard suit. If we found a
way
to the Citadel,
I almost got stuck there.
Alex, no!
But Dad!
Izzy, talk some sense into her.
I'm sorry, Eli, but I don't...
I got hiccups, apparently.
I'm not sure.
Not good.
I can't tell if... I can't tell if I'm Gordon, because I don't have the sheets in third person.
Okay,
in the game,
Alex, okay, just promise me...
You are Gordon Freeman.
Promise me that you won't take a single unnecessary risk.
I promise. Love you.
Or can you
no,
say...
I like how there's, like, story. I like how there's story happening in the background, while we're just being completely retarded.
Yeah. What are you talking about? We're always retards when we play games.
That's true.
Whoa!
Ow! My Gordon toes.
Dog, a little help, please?
A little help, please?
Please.
Oh, please?
Oh, Jesus Christ, I can't do that again.
Give me that boy.
There's the bicycle.
Whoa.
Found it.
What a
drop. Papa cars.
Bye, bicycle.
No!
Careful.
My bike. Even though I don't like riding bikes.
Whoop.
I booted
Bye.
You with it. I booted you with it.
I didn't even notice.
Oh, Alex, come here.
Wow, she's just walking so nonchalantly.
Dog.
Good doggy.
You scared the hell out of me.
Now stay with us.
He's good. This way over.
Hey, little mama, the moon's great here. Gordon Freeman.
I'm gonna run out of here now.
Oh, Dizzy! Come here!
Well, dog, what do you think? Any ideas?
That's your answer to everything with... With Flowey.
Yes, my answer to everything is just firm.
Oh, excuse me.
Oh.
To be a way to get across.
Where are you?
Literally, excuse me. We're burping.
Dog, where are you going? Was it something I said?
Huh? Dog, what are you doing? Dog?
I think dog needs a few bolts tightened.
Ow! That hurt! That sword hit me in the face!
Look out!
Ah!
Oh god.
Dog,
that wasn't fun.
That was a
yeah,
close.
It wasn't. Can you not?
Wait, hold on.
How
hold that
exactly
there. Hold that there. Trying to jump on top of the car.
You suck.
Wait a minute. Oh no. You're not serious.
There we go.
Yay!
Whoa!
Well,
hey Ray,
Gordon?
I need your head. I need
Unless
your head. I need your head. I need your head.
He is a robot. He's done the math.
He done math, Raph.
Raph? Math, right?
Nope.
Nope. Nope.
Just chuck that.
I want you to get out of here as fast as you can.
Incoming!
Go find Dad. We'll catch up, don't worry. Shouldn't we be doing something?
Oh!
Hey, Ray.
Don't worry,
please.
Right.
Okay, dog, let's do it. Before I change my...
Oh! Nice view.
Okay.
It looks like I'm sitting
Careful.
On your lap,
Hold
Ray.
On. Whoa.
Literally, I'm sitting on your lap as the female assassin.
Oh, good throw, oh, dog. Great. Now go, boy, go on. You'll be fine. Just what now? Whoa.
This is gonna suck.
Hopefully I don't rage as much from as my outbreak. Ow! You squeaky motherfucker!
Your eye is glowing blue because of the bloom I have on. That's kind of cool looking. Oh, right then.
Ow!
That hurt.
Ow!
That hurt.
Really coming apart.
That hurt.
Ow! Ow!
Why do you sound like a Timmy dog? What are you doing?
What? What?
Timmy is a character from Undertale that squeaks, and it's a little dog. It like makes kind of weird sounds. It's very weird. When you were making those sounds, that's what it made me think of. I don't know why.
Hey guys! I want some souls!
For some reason, it's very Undertale in here because I've been watching Jacksepticeye's playthrough of it recently. I don't know why. It's kind of fun to watch.
What? Why am I putting some Jacksepticeye reference Undertale references? Seriously, what the shit?
I don't know. Probably because
I watched him playing Face Rig the other day, and it had the Undertale characters on it.
Oh Jesus Christ! Seriously?
Yeah. No joke.
I need to go watch that then. That'd be kind of silly. Stalkers. Stalker, you know what I think of you.
Nice.
Well, they shouldn't bother us if we leave them alone.
That's just what I think of you, Stalker. Your butt.
I'll just disable this field. Damn, I can't get this down.
Where'd it go?
In my butt.
He's holding it from the other side.
So, a
we
butt spray with
to
your
look
butt.
For another way around.
Okay.
Or should I say,
no. Alex, hurry, please. Hurry. I'm sorry.
Alex,
hurry,
please. Please hurry. Alex, please.
What?
Oh, shit.
You pushed me
oh,
off!
I died! I can't help it, Gordon Freeman's got a big badonkadonk.
That's not the only thing he has.
Oh, yeah.
What?
I found your body.
My arm!
I found your body!
Oh, look at that ass. Look at that ass. Doesn't that ass look fabulous?
No.
Ah! Give me that shit.
We can have it. The struggle of getting some energy. There we go. Good God, that took forever. Oh! Jesus Christ! Camp! Okay. Okay.
By the way, grab this. Grab this. Grab this. You better not shove it up my ass.
I'm not going to, don't worry. Oh, this is completely unrelated, but I've got to fake that cinematic mod installed. I've been playing that the past couple days. It's interesting. It's funny, I'm on episode one. Like, I have to start episode one next time I play it.
And it's on our side.
And yet we're playing episode one right now. Alex, would you hurry up? Jesus Christ.
There it is.
What's that sound?
It should last long enough to take off the stalker.
Well, you know. I accidentally licked my microphone again.
We can get through now.
That is so.
Let's go.
You know, that'd be funny if it blew up in your face.
You know, it would have been funny if you fell off again.
You know, I can always do it on purpose.
But that wouldn't be as funny, though. Stalker! Hey! Me and the colossal troll. Hey, combine soldiers.
Hey, look, it's combine. Oh.
What? That guy was on fire.
He's like, help! Holy
look,
crap!
Two
help!
Here. That guy. Wow, four almost, of them. They all died.
Those two almost look like they're fucking each other.
That's not right. Don't say that. That's terrible. I would do that. Well, that was random.
Oh, look, it's my phone!
Phone once again making one of its glorious cameos. It's like the next Stan Lee. Come on, come
and
on.
And hello, Colton. How's it going?
Oh,
we've got to get to the core.
Okay, shut up, Alex. I know. Shut up.
Wow, that's such a funnel.
Holy crap, we gotta cross through that?
I tempted fate there. I don't know why, but I wanted to.
I want your soul.
What? Okay.
Dizzy Wizzy, I want your soul.
Alex was inside
of you. I almost got... I got stuck on Alex and you were in my way too. That was kind of awkward.
Looks like to me it was a tree.
Some.
Yeah. Let's just say that now.
Why are you so shiny? What the fuck? You're so shiny.
You want my shiny what? Ass? Or something?
What the hell are those things?
You're not Bender.
Maybe this console has some useful information.
I'm a female assassin bender.
That's terrible. Why would you want that?
I can still deliver Earth, but not without your help. The portal destination is untenable. Surely you can set the relay elsewhere. There's no way I can survive in that environment.
Thank God, it's just an old recording.
A host body? You must be joking. I can't possibly... Oh, all right.
Damn,
damn
it.
That's what it takes. Just hurry. He's right behind me. Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
What the hell?
Watch your ass.
Hey, guys. We have a combine advisor malware, apparently.
How's it going, guys? Don't mind me. It's just me, Flowey. I'm gonna go up in the sky.
Oh, God. Oh God!
Apparently.
Hey, anybody want to touch the glass? Yeah!
Let's get out of here.
Oh God! Thank you, Alex. She was inside of me.
Oh. What the hell was that thing?
I don't know. I'm not.
And by the way,
now.
Ray.
Whatever that was.
Colton
it's
says
now.
Hi.
Let's get out of here.
I say hi back.
It's a money to you, ladies.
That was horrible. I don't have my voice. I don't have my voice ready for Jack for a voice of Jacksepticeye because my throat has been really bad lately.
Yeah, that was absolutely terrible. Alex is just doing a little truffle shuffle.
I'm glad we're doing
what.
This together.
Truffle shuffle.
Excuse me.
Anybody want to do the truffle shuffle?
No, I don't. Let's go.
What's going on in there?
Oh, just us fucking.
Yeah, and anti-gravity. That's normal to do.
Oh, yeah. Oh, look at my gravity gun. It's getting so big.
You're just running around in a cheapo. That was beautiful.
It'll sure come in handy if it stays that way.
No kidding. Come on. Come on, Zach. Let's leave the room.
Okay. I'm bringing my...
Do I need to hold your hand? Do I need to hold your hand? I'm not gonna hold your hand.
No, you can hold my ass if you want to.
Whoa, that escalated really quickly.
You can hold my female assassin ass if you want to.
Once again, escalated very quickly.
I had to make it very
Zach, weird. I like how I haven't even captured an enemy yet and you have negative 15. Shane doesn't like this tonight. There you go. Whoa! Place falling apart.
Orange has 15 calibration points.
Oh, wrong game, Zach. Wrong game.
Yeah. Pretty soon, guys, we'll be doing co-op videos of that as well. I think you know what.
Yay. Portal 2.
But it's a co-op! Yeah!
You're welcome.
You sounded like a retarded, squeaky version of Flowey.
So, yeah, I can see that.
A retarded version of Flowey? That's amazing, right?
No, I'm not. I don't want to be a retarded third version of Flowey. I almost said flersion, which just like makes no sense in the play.
I say it's pretty funny.
No. Remember, you're Daniel Bryan, you're Flowey, you're the Borg, you're Smoker, you're the Tank, something else I don't remember.
Pretty much a lot of things. And George is Barry Poppins. George Cena.
George Cena, yeah.
Let's not forget this. Awesome! I'm the theme.
No, wait. What was everyone? George McCool? That's one, too.
There! Have mine!
What were mine? I don't even remember mine. What, man? Ha! Fire. Hot fire is hot.
Oh my god!
Wait, Alex died.
What?
How did Alex...
Alex!
Ow!
What did you do?
You're inside of Alex right now. I guess she wants to do a threesome right now.
No, how did she die? I'm really confused.
I don't know either.
I heard her say Gordon and then she just died.
Well.
Apparently I may have been involved. I still don't remember mine. Oh well.
You know, we can always... You can always watch that video again.
Yeah, I'll look at it later. Once remember this.
guys, let's just say we were pretty random on Terraria.
Yeah.
Whose hole were you gonna plan on falling in? Flowey's?
Oh god, no, why? Ew, no, terrible. That's actually a thing, you know. I'm pretty sure that's a thing.
Oh god, Undertale, Anti?
Yeah, pretty much. That's a thing.
Oh, it's that. It's not like by when you looked up Overwatch.
That was your fault. Not mine.
I'm shutting up. I'm so shutting up. I was like,
yeah.
I like what I see.
Just keep to your Oscars. Just keep to your Oscars. Holy shit. You know, apparently. She screamed when you fell. That was kind of funny.
Who, Alex?
Stop, Alex. Yeah, she said, Gordon! When you fell.
Hey, whoa, boy! Hello. How's it going? Don't push me. Oh, hey, Strider! And, Dropship, what you doing?
Strider has a sparking butthole, apparently. Don't ask.
I'm also looking at some of that. I'm shutting.
Shut up.
I'm shutting up before I say a weird, dirty joke. That'll pop into my head. Alex?
Everyone's eye was...
1 second.
The one thing, so in fact, one was Paige.
Yeah, you are Paige. Widowmaker? Male version?
What? Widow... Okay, fine, if you want to go with that, sure, go ahead.
Male version of Widowmaker, male version of Tracer, because you like playing as Tracer, Overwatch.
Tracer's freaking fun as nuts, dude.
Peanuts. The Grim Reaper has arrived.
What?
That's the Reaper unit in StarCraft 2. Don't ask.
Looks like this could be a transport elevator to the core.
I missed that!
That was flawless.
Yeah, you kinda did.
Hey, right. Wanna touch my balls?
No, I do not want to touch the dark yet.
Watch out!
Oh, white rare. We might want to pay attention there.
Here comes more.
Careful, please.
Oh, you know who else is going to be careful? Oh, you touch my tra-la-la.
Heads up!
I did you wrong.
Who needs to be careful when you got these legs?
What's wrong with this lift? Can we get it going again?
These nuts.
Hey.
My balls touched each other.
No.
Up there!
Oh god.
Woo!
Start up again, boy. Do what you did last time.
Oops.
How
are you?
Ow, balls.
There we go.
What's going on?
Die, stalker, die.
You get the stalker, I get the thing.
Yeah, attempting to. There we go, guys.
Ha ha! Yeah!
How do you like our balls now, Strider? Our stalker. Strider?
Strider, Stalker.
Right. Shut up.
Let's get off there and see where it leads.
Whee! Wow, Ray, you got gotten so big, and I'm short now.
Run!
Holy balls! Now that would suck if I got crushed by that.
That would not have been fun.
This is on purpose.
Alex, I have no clue what we just saw. Widow Rage is out of here. I did not see a thing. No, because I don't watch Game of Thrones.
Game of Thrones?
Why do I
care? Game of Thrones. Game of Thrones.
Oh.
Father, can you make the server puzzleable?
I don't think so.
I bet you combine like my balls.
I mean, I can check if you can. Hold on.
I don't get it. Why are they hanging around?
No, you cannot.
Damn it.
It looks like they were deliberately trying to blow the reactor. But why? Oh my god. It looks pretty far gone.
Oh my god, so much blood.
I hope Dr.
Kleiner
was
so much
about
tomato
this.
Juice. Look at all the paste.
Let's see if Cortana. We can find a way through the control room.
Wrong game.
I must be thinking of Halo.
The elevator's down in the core entry. Let me see if I can call it back to this level.
You want to see me do a beautiful T-pose thing? I don't know if it's T-pose is for me, but for you, you're a T-pose.
These readings are off the chart.
I don't see you T-posing. What about me?
Yeah, you're T-posing.
Good thing you know what you're doing.
Good thing.
Here's your elevator.
Good thing I know what I'm doing.
Hey, look, it's a Strider.
I wish there was something else I could do to help.
I'm not dumb, I'm just being silly. I know it's a stalker.
Something up there.
Hurry back.
Okay, bye.
User's radiation levels detected.
It is so bright in here.
It is bright as balls.
Whoops! I hit the wrong stalker, but I killed one. Hey, don't shoot at me. Oh my god.
Really?
Stupid little pole got in the way.
Pole,
seriously. Oh my lord, really? You just died. Thank you. Jesus Christ.
Get the one behind me.
I already got the one behind you.
Really? Damn. You work fast.
Yes, I do. My screen is slightly tilted for some reason, and I don't like it.
That is weird.
That is weird.
Oh, God. Hopefully I don't die horribly.
Careful. Don't cross the beam. Literally,
all right, Bill.
Don't do that.
Oh god.
Oh my god.
I fell in the hull.
Hi, Combine. How you doing? Hi.
Jesus. Nice job.
What are you doing?
Oh, he was looking on, he was looking up on Widowmaker's ass.
I don't blame him.
I will get a ball. Be right back.
Okay, you do that. I will toss things up there so they cannot get through. Oh yeah, we haven't really been talking about the game that much. We've just been kind of being retards.
Oh, yeah.
Did not realize.
Guys, a couple days ago, like 2 weeks ago, we actually did three videos of us playing Overwatch. With two of our friends.
Yep, Baroni, also make sure you get the supercharger behind you.
So yeah, and I've been raging a lot from S-Mod Outbreak.
Yeah, a lot is an understatement.
Use the shield technique!
Well,
wait for me, and then run! Ah!
Sorry?
Cockmaster.
Heard that.
Have a friend! Have your friend!
Get in that field! Have another friend!
Looks
you
like he
go
likes.
Into the beam.
Looks like he likes his own balls.
Oh boy, okay. That was close.
It wants my butt. Now, give me that butt!
Nice.
You.
No, come
do on. You want to barricade that place right now?
No, it might not be a bad idea.
I'm gonna get me another ball.
You get the balls.
Can that sound any more gay? As it is.
I can make it sound even more gay if I were to go all Metacon, but I'm not going to.
Okay, Metacon, come on. Let's hear it.
No.
Metacon!
Metacon? Metaton.
Metaton. Oh, there goes my bed.
Jesus Christ, Zach, hold on. Stupid ball, app. There's a stupid ball. There we go.
Balls!
We don't need this train. Whoop! Whoop whoop! Elevator! Whoa! Dang. Oh my lord. Ball. Ball. Really? Ball, you suck.
And don't be talking about my balls that way. Unless you really want to.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, Metaton, or I don't care.
Oh, wait a minute. I knew it. I knew they were gonna do that. Oh, jeez.
Uh-oh. Whoa.
Gordon Freeman is dead. He slipped on a banana peel.
I know what he slipped on. You know what else he slipped on, Ray? I'm smiling. You know what that means.
It means that I don't care. I'm not going to know. Get down here.
Oh, Gordon! Hooray! Come here! Hey, Metaton! You know how you always like to suck on my leaves?
What? You weirded me out once again. Never cease to impress me, Pete.
Well, you should never be surprised because I will be doing that for the rest of your life.
No worries.
Alright, I guess I'll be doing this.
Now, dang it, it broke.
No, my balls!
I filled one for you.
Thank you.
I get your butt back on the lift because it just went up. There you go.
Gun
suck now. Ha
ha.
Oh well.
You know it. What else?
Gordon! You did it!
Gordon! You did it! Ah! My butt!
They were trying to start a chain reaction, alright. But destroying the Citadel is just a side.
Alex, what are you doing? She's inside of me. Alex, what are you going to be grabbing? What are you
going to
be grabbing?
Right away. I've been pulling down a copy. Whatever it is.
You want to talk about the game?
I have a feeling it's bad news for all of us.
I have no comment.
There's something else. It's Judith. Take a look.
Project. It's hard to say how much of it might have survived intact, or whether there's anything remaining that could compromise our work, if it were discovered by the Combine. We'll need to take a close look at it, of course, but I should be able to give a better opinion within a few hours. If the site is where we think it is, then it should be no more than... I'm gonna cut this short, we may have been spotted.
is she?
Oh my god, it's a hunter! Not really.
Yeah. She's in serious trouble. Mini Strider. But, yeah. We need to get this and the transmission packet to my dad. I guess. He'll know what to do with it. Mm-hmm.
The package's done copy. I've got it right here. Now let's get the hell out of here. I've secured an exit elevator. It's this way. Come on! Mm-hmm.
Jesus, you're slower than Christmas. We're gonna get left behind, bye. I'm gonna teleport you though, you'll be okay. Oh shit, it's like that, there you go. Thank you, game. Something tells me they don't want to
bring you down. This lift will take us to a train platform. If we can hitch a ride, it should take us straight out of the city.
How long can you keep spinning with me? It was nice while it lasted.
Take us to Tango?
Apparently.
I wish I was driving the Jeep again and I ran someone over.
Like you did on that one time. That was kind of funny.
Ah! Oh yeah!
Oh yes!
Oh yes!
Get it! Alex, get it!
Hey, Alex.
Bring that over here and I'll reach you.
Hey, it's two testicles!
Yeah, two glowing electric balls. We
won't be expecting this.
No, they won't. Surprise, Combine!
Surprise, motherfucker! Hey, hold on.
You're getting your ball shot in here. My leg. You're just standing there taking so much damage. What are you doing?
Oh, that felt nice. Surprise, motherfucker.
This is our train. Let's get in.
What?
With our two testicles, we can combine. Oh. Uh-oh. No!
Wait, what? Fell. You fell? How did... You know what? Not even gonna ask.
Well, that was a nice clean getaway. I don't know what's in this copy we made, but they're not thrilled about us having it.
Hey.
You know, all things considered, we're not... It's a stalker. Damn the Combine. This is what happens to you if you resist. Or if you're just in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Now.
You don't remember. Let's see where this train is headed. With any luck, we'll
fall out of the... Oh god, excuse me. Holy shit, those carrots.
Woo! You're fine.
Thank God we're not on foot.
Yeah, thank God. Thank God the train's not gonna just crash around like zombies in a chapter called Lowlife. Ah, that ain't gonna happen.
It looks like you saved our lives again.
Whatever, Alex.
Well, you always like jumping on her head. I need your head. I need your head. I need your head. Head.
Oh, I need your head.
Oh God. No! Alex, I want that booty! Ow.
Whoa, hello. I saw her.
Oh my god, that's in my face!
He's all like, ah, yeah, yeah. This does not look right.
Keep pulling.
There we go.
Thank
My thing's fucked in. Oh god, what? What are you?
I need your head.
Which one?
I'm not talking about your penis.
Are you sure?
Is this how we are when we're fucking tired as balls?
Well,
I think so.
This might not be as easy as I thought.
Sure, I went out jogging. I went out jogging in the afternoon, so.
Well, here comes my favorite chapter of episode 1.
Why, yeah.
Low life.
Let's go kill some low lives and let me devour their souls.
If it makes you turn into a mega flowy, then I don't know if I'm happy about that. Screw you, head crab. Did I tell you about the head crabs in cinematic mods sound like facehuggers?
Yes, you told me.
That's so
I
weird.
Feel like kicking these shitheads. Oh, wrong game.
Oops, I didn't kill him.
If I need a rock. It's about the rock!
What the rock is ow! What the rock is ow, apparently.
So,
who's going on a vent expedition? You or me? Alright, have fun.
I always say I'm spank off.
Well, I call the next vent.
Alright. Roger, just...
Unless we both have to go for it. I'm snotting all over the place. I'm not happy right now.
Why are you snotting all over the place, man?
I'm sick.
Oh, yeah. Yeah,